Welcome all. In today's session, we will see how to pay your school fee from the school ERP using a computer browser. First, open the browser and in the address bar at the top, type the URL of the school. Once it's done, it will present you with the login screen. In the login screen, each and individual student will be logging with their credentials, that is the user ID and the password, which has already been provided. Now, after that, once it's done, it will take you to the dashboard. Now, when you come in the dashboard section, you need to go to menu. Or on the left hand upper side, you will find menu. Click on that. After that, navigate to fees. Once you click over there, you will find the assigned fees. It may be for 1 month or month wise. Now click on the name of that month and it will show you the total fees. And as you see, here is the total amount, 2100 or 21,000. It's just a demo fees. And then there is an option for paying fee. That's you can see pay fee. Just click on that. It will confirm your name, amount, and for like which month. And once you confirm, it will take you to the bank page. From where you can fill up the card details or whatever. As you see on the left hand side, you will find the payment methods, and on the right hand side, the card details, that is like the cardholder name, expiry date, CVV, and the cardholder like other details, and then card number and all. Click on pay now. Thank you.